This tutorial will show how to use the spell check option in Google Drive. Here I am in a Google Doc. I've added some content and I'd like to spell check. To do that, you come up to the Google Drive menus and choose Tools and Spelling. The tool appears on the right-hand side and begins highlighting words in question. The first word is your. Google is giving a suggestion for a spelling change. I'm going to click the change button to approve. And it goes on to the next word in question and so forth. You can also spell check words on the fly. Clicking on the word and then right-clicking gives you a pop-up menu, with the first option being, did you mean? And it gives possible suggestions. If the suggestion is correct, you can click on it and it corrects the word for you. This concludes this tutorial.